The politician faces the crowd, sure that he has got him wowed. He starts to speak, but all he says is blah blah. The lawyer's standing up in court, about to give his sharp retort. He says,
"Your Honor, I object."
Then blah, 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 blah. Won't that be a nice disease, a verbal epidemic? If things just came out blah, 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 when you spout your polemic, the mad dog preacher tries to tell how homosexuals are going to hell. He mounts the pulpit and he bellows blah, blah. The big exec gives explanation for his enormous compensation. He says,
"May I have the floor?"
Then blah, 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 blah. The athlete asked a silly question, steps up to the microphone. But he couldn't give his silly answer. Something's caught in his throat like a bone. He says, blah, 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 blah. Everything he says just comes out blah, blah. The beautiful woman on TV says,
"Drink this soda and you'll look like me."
She opens up her lipstick lips, but it comes out blah blah. The famous pundit doesn't shrink from telling people how to think. He says,
"Well, in my opinion,
blah, 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 blah. Everybody's trying these days to make themselves heard. But for all of what they've got to say, they might as well use the B word. The factions in the Middle East once again explain why there can be no peace. They use the universal language of blah, blah. They say blah 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 blah. Everything they say just comes out blah blah.